Hello, everyone. Tonight, Jewish people in Canada and around the world will gather around the menorah for the first night of Hanukkah. I know the past 2 months have been incredibly difficult for Jewish people. On October 7th, the world watched in horror as Hamas committed acts of unspeakable violence against innocent civilians. Since then, there has been a disturbing rise of anti-Semitism that is making people feel unsafe in their schools, their workplaces, and their communities. We've seen unacceptable, hateful acts that no parent should have to explain to their kids and that no rabbi should have to explain to their congregation. I want to be clear. Our government stands with you. We will never accept any form of anti-Semitism or hatred, and we will always speak up for Israel's right to exist and right to defend itself. The story of Hanukkah is a reminder that light shines brighter than darkness and right always prevails over wrong. It's also a reminder of the resilience of the Jewish people who've persevered through periods of unfathomable difficulty before. Canada will continue to stand with Israel and with Jewish communities around the world as we persevere through this as well. I hope that the lessons of Hanukkah and the glowing light of the menorah bring you hope during this difficult time. I also hope you can find comfort and peace as you celebrate your traditions. Whether you're watching the kids play with dreidels, frying latkes and eating sufganiyot together, or listening to the heroic story of the Maccabees. And as we begin the new year, I want you to know that we will continue to stand with you. Chag Hanukkah Sameach.